Hey, thanks for doing this, Ichigo.
It's no skin off my back. You helped me battle my demons, so now I battle yours. Isolation.
I have a boyfriend back in Soul Society. Isolation is hardly my biggest obstacle.
Oh? Then what is it?
Survivor's guilt.
Grim.
I'll say, did not expect that to be the first thing I hear.
You'll have to forgive her. She's got the conversation skills of a drunken sailor. Clubbing seals is probably her pastime.
Noted.
Hero time! Woohoo! Yeah, I'm Ben 10 and my character won't do anything of note!
Is he...
Look, we're a very inclusive friend group.
Oof! Huh? Oh! Hey, Matt, how you doing?
Hello, friends. I have a parakeet now. I'm calling it Diego.
Oh, like Ichigo, but Spanish.
No, not even slightly.
Oh man, that would have been pretty sweet. You two got a past after all. Oh, right. A flashback.
I'm gonna deck your schnoz!
Hello, Ichigo. I've come to save you.
OMG, thank you, Chad-kun. I love you.
Yeah, good times.
Impressed you remembered it, considering you weren't there.
So, Chad, what happened to your hand?
Masturbated.
Bullshit, you're Christian.
What?
Isn't that why you wear a religious necklace?
It's a coin my abuelo gave me.
Oh.
Did you, presume it was religious, or...?
Look, man, clearly I'm uninformed on Mexican culture. I'm sorry for the mix-up.
So, you like tacos? No? I think they're neat.
I think I've been 10! It's a problem.
I can't believe you said that!
What?
You said one of the most offensive stereotypes people throw at Mexican people. What the fuck's wrong with you?
Holy shit, am I a racist?
It's fine. I got the necklace wrong earlier too. We'll just apologize to Chad in the morning. He usually comes by on weekends to wave, and then walk off. If he runs though, it'll be hard to keep up.
What, because he's...
He's a fucking marathon runner, Rukia! Jesus! What century were you born in? Hey Chad, what's up?
What's going on, home slice?
Oh no.
So, you like tacos?
Vamos.
Chad, wait! Damn it, could today get any worse? Oh, yup, look at that, my sister is sick. Wait a minute, why are you sick?
That bird, Ichigo, it's a tortured soul. It needs to pass on.
Wait a minute, you can see ghosts? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Rukia, I apologize to Chad for being xenophobic. I'm gonna return my sister home.
It's not like I'm trying to be offensive. Cut me some slack.
Okay, Rukia, I get it. You're a lolly samurai ghost girl from like 1920 or something. The fact you're not worse off is honestly impressive, but you gotta slow your roll. Apologize to Chad, and I'll help you out.
Ugh, fine. But I'm not a candy.
Alright, Karin, I'm taking you back home.
But I don't wanna go home.
This guy has terrible stamina. But at least I can sense hollows again.
Fun fact about me. I like long walks on the beach and killing kids. I'm so evil!
Terrible first impression. Wait, is this how I come off as?
Kinda, yeah.
Hey, culturally insensitive girl. I have a bird problem. If you help me, we're square.
Actually, I'd rather help you than we're all good.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Oh.
You think a measly punch would kill me?
He's right above you, Chad.
Thanks.
What the fuck?
Well, that was easy. I'm glad to see you two are getting along already. I would appreciate getting to fight that thing.
You took too long.
Way too long.
Besides, now that we've got our muscle man, he could fight with us.
Yeah, too bad I can't see ghosts. Wouldn't that be convenient?
It would be rather convenient. Anyways, bird boy, you looking forward to heaven?
I would prefer being alive with my mother. Too bad that monster killed us.
It's okay, heaven is like way better. You don't have to do homework or anything there. It's fucking gangster.
Well, I guess that's kinda cool.
It's very cool.
Super cool.
Radical.
Makes living seem pointless.
Yeah, and... Damn, you okay, Chad?
Of course, just trying to make heaven sound fun.
It's super fun.
Oh, okay. Well, bye, friends. Oh, good angels or devils.
Heaven sucks, doesn't it?
It's an Amish community in the clouds. Of course it does.
Damn, so we die and God doesn't even have the decency to give us a plasma TV?
God doesn't really exist.
What? But if heaven exists and God doesn't... Who made the Bible?
Gilderoy fucking Lockhart, apparently. So, who wants tortillas?
Me!
Me.
Me.